nothing to it, or I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, or don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it, you know I do it.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between the Apex and one of the best in the bantamweight division, Dominic Cruz. WEC bantamweight champion, Dominic Cruz, born and raised in San Diego, California, and training at Alliance MMA, Cruz displays footwork as good as any to ever compete in the octagon. He has the ability to put together some great combinations and then get out of harm's way. Dominic Cruz steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This guy has some of the best takedown defense we've ever seen inside the octagon. His timing and his utilization of underhooks and sprawl are world class.
That's a fight, Dominic Cruz. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. Cruz is 31. The Apex is 40. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a national record of 22 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, Dominic the Dominator! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, the Apex. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee for this featherweight matchup.
Ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Dominic Cruz's opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move inside of those strikes and get into range where he can hit him.
Strong counter left by the Apex.
Oh, big head kick
again, Joe.
Solid right hand.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, solid jab.
Oh, that hook did damage.
He's hurt, Mike. He's hurt.
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Nice takedown.
Flips to half guard. Let's see what he can do from here.
Now he's moved back into full guard. He lands a big shot from the bottom. He's moved to full guard.
The Apex gets it back in his guard.
Let's see if he can pass that half guard.
Full guard here.
Throws a hammer at him. Joe, both of them stand up here. Doing a good job with the face. Nice left hook by the Apex.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Hard straight punch.
Look at this, takedown. He's in half guard.
Great transitions on the ground. Really good movement on the ground. In the full guard. Nice sweep. And right back to side control.
Took the back, he's got the hooks in.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
And back to full guard.
He hits him with a hammer fist.
The Apex is in half guard again. He's back up again.
Misses the takedown.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh!
Caught him. Joe, he's
big shots.
Oh, that caught him.
Wow! Oh, stunning jab. Beautiful hook.
Oh, oh. Combination.
Oh, the knee.
Oh, he's hurt. He got rocked.
This could be it right here.
Body kick. Oh, that one hurt him. Huge uppercut.
Oh, that head kick landed.
Big straight punch.
Oh, head kick.
The kick. Oh, he's landing.
Oh.
Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Rocked him with that right hand. Oh, big kick. 45 seconds. Powerful right hand. Big shot. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, man.
He rocked him.
Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad.
This is going to be it. Oh, he got rocked.
The kick lands and he's down.
Look, it is over. Outstanding.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 34 seconds of the very first round. Fighting the winner by the Apex.
Wins by knockout.